I needed an attorney for the reason that I had a issue with a domestic violence thing, and that I was being accused, and issues with the deputies and things like that. And basically, I met Mr. Mark through the court in the courthouse, and he heard me talking to my district attorney, and he came to me and told me, you know, she cannot be talking to you that way. And he gave me a lot of trust to talk to him. So I fired my district attorney and I spoke to him and I told him, will you be representing me? And he did, without even signing any papers. I mean, I was happy for that. I mean, feeling that you had somebody that you can trust. Oh, the communication was great. I mean, it's very friendly. It's like, honestly, it's not just a lawyer. It's like a friend in a way. They talk to you, he talks to you straight up. He doesn't go around the bushes. He tells you what it is. He was a lawyer, and at the same time, I can say, apprentice wise, as a friend, he talks to you straight up. The office, believe me, great experience. Believe me, they have a great secretary on his side, and she's a big backbone of the office. Believe me, great results. Yes, I am happy. I mean, everything came up, and it was my case was dismissed. It was everything proven as it was just a lie and everything, and I had a great person to be there. 100%, I recommend it, and believe me, not just that, the secretary is great. Don't wait, call Mr. Mark, DUI, Mr. DUI, call him up.